And it looks, what have we got over here? A pheasant. Hello. Little male. Crap, shoot him. Try again. Oh. Hi guys, Murray here. Welcome back to the Hunter Classic and another football jamboree. Thanks for sticking around, joining in again. We're out on Hirschfelden and we're going to get some Canada geese first up. With any luck, we'll get some big ones. But we'll take this 10 gauge out. We might even get some pheasant with this guy. But I've also got another shoddy. I've got a 12 gauge engraved custom grade V. Have a wee look at this. That's nice. I do like the look of it. So we're going to mosey on over there to me blind and hopefully some geese come in. It's just past 7 a.m. and listen to that. We have geese already. Let's start calling them in. There they are. Just hop in the blind here. Where'd you go? There you go. Now, how many of these guys are going to break for us? All of them. The whole flock. Well, prepare for some disappointment, fellas, because let's see how many we can stuff up. Here we go. Ooh, got one. Missed the double. Yes. I think they're a bit too far away now. Righty-o. So what do we get there? Two? There's another one. Is broke. Let's see what we can do here. Got him. Nah, he's too far. Couple more coming in here. That's a very small flock, this one. We should be able to get both of these. One. Happy. Oh, almost hit me. Almost landed on me. It's all good. There's another little flock coming in. Let's see if we can get some doubles here. That'll be cool. I think we got two there. There's three. Oh, a little bit far away. Yeah, too far. Oh, got him. No. There's another one coming in. We'll just get them a little bit closer. Oh, what was that? Okay. Nah, they're too far away. Get the old 22 out. One. Get a couple at least. Yes. Come on, Cujo. You've picked them all up, have you? So, you just got me dog to pick everything up, and it looks, what have we got over here? A pheasant. Hello. Little male. Crap, shoot him. Try again. Oh, that time. Yeah, so I had Cujo here. Run around it. Oh, come on, there's a pheasant out there, mate. Definitely picked all the geese up, which I really don't want to bore you guys with too much, but go grab the pheasant and let's have a look. Where are you? There you go. Nice. Come on, buddy. Bring it back. Yeah, so I've been out here for a little while and didn't want to put you guys through all the tedious pickup work, so just gathered all the geese in. Not sure if there'll be any worth showing you, but we'll have a look at this little pheasant. Get a trophy shot maybe as well, I reckon. Are you right? Another pheasant. Pheasant, 25, that's not too bad, he's alright. Leaderboard's around 28, oh, I'm happy with a 25. 2.1 kilos, we'll get a trophy shot. Look at all these geese. Sensational. Yep, happy with that one. That's nice. Awesome. See what we got. Well guys, if you haven't seen any more geese, it's probably because there was nothing real flash. And here's the little red deer. Hello. It is not overly flash, but oh, dropped him. That was nice just to see that tracer arrow flying. We'll go pick him up. Nice little red deer. Well, nothing special. Good enough for the comp. Nice double lung shot from 75 meters. Tiny little red deer, 145, but he'll do. Now, guys, we sort of got disconnected shortly after that red deer. So I've spawned back here at my tent. Got myself the 9.3. We've already, we're done and dusted with the pheasants, the red deer, and the Canada goose. So we're going to get ourselves some wild boar. And we need roe deer and red fox as well. So let's see how we go. I've thrown on the old Sweden pants as well. And I've got the 357 for the red fox. So let's go and see what we can get. Hopefully we get some decent wild boar out here. So guys, it would appear that we've got a reasonably good wild boar spawn today. Managed to get a couple here just off from the tent. So see if we can't pick them up. I might leave that one that trotted past. I can call him back a little bit later. And let's get this guy. Get myself in a better position at least. Hanging out beside the tree. Lost him. Oh no, there he is. Give him a little call there. He's not huge. He's probably going to be at the lower end of that estimate. That's old mate again. Give him a call. Trace of any. No, not a good shot. Let's keep an eye on him. He's just running all the way. He's not stopping. So, looks like we've got a little bit of tracking to do with him, but Hopefully, I don't know, it might be an intestine. We've got a little bit of time anyway, we'll call this other guy back in. And here he comes. Along with a bunch of geese. I just gave him another call. I think there's a road area here somewhere. Here we go. What's that? What a female, is it? Yeah, no, that's a female Canada goose. Can I see horns on that? Or is it his ears? I don't know. Anyway. Bit of a bummer it was picking up the goose. This fellow to come into a good range. Sit out on this road somewhere, stop. And another bad shot. Let's have a look at this road here. What have we got over there? Oh, he's a male. Not huge by any means. But another wild boar. That's a new one. It's another male. Geez, we are running red hot today in this spot. Let's hope we get a decent one out of these three that we've got here so far. Now, where are you? Love to get some eyes on you. I'm going to back up. Let me get on the other side of this little road. He's just come over that little ridge. Directly opposite me now. He's not the biggest either. But. Oh! Oh, and that's the roe deer. Spooked the roe deer. He was literally standing on top of me when I took that shot. He should calm down out there. So we might be okay. Now we've got three wild boar floating around here with bolts in them that are probably not doing too well at the moment. So all of this is giving them a little bit of time just to calm down and die quietly. Let's see if we can get ourselves a roe deer and check that off the list. There you go. There we are. Not the best angle, but this 9.3 will make short work, I reckon. And there he goes. He went down. Oh, here he is. Certainly nothing special. Nothing flash to look at. That was a left lung. Only 25 kilos, and what's his score? 79. Good grief. Oh well, I'll get a little trophy shot. I don't mind that. Sort of leaning on me. It's alright. Pretty sad little roe deer that he is. No first position in this comp either. So, let's head off and see if we can track down some of these wild boar. So guys, just coming up to the, I think it's the second wild boar that I shot. I have collected the other two. They were not flash at all. So, hopefully. Yep, this is the good one. Far out. The good one, and he's under 100. 793 score. We will get a trophy shot. He's the pick of the... There we go, the pick of the bunch. Lovely shot. Excellent. So it's Red Fox now. And guys, here we are. We've got a Red Fox. I spotted over there. He was just on the edge of the road. He's just walked into that scrub there. I've given him a couple of calls. And with any luck, he's going to walk out. He was a pretty decent Red Fox as well. So I think you're looking at like a, oh, at least a 30. Give him another call. There he is. He's just popped over that ridge. Get the old 357 out. He's coming in. So happy with that. I'll have another look at his estimate again. He's also a cross, I think. So, score estimate at 22. And he's down. It's definitely a cross. And so, that's nice. A little rare fur variant. Well, more fur variant than a rare. Well, 14. 32. Score? Holy crap! Well, I was not expecting that. That's made my hunt, that has. That's a leaderboard Red Fox, and it's a cross. Try and get myself a nice little trophy shot with this guy. Beautiful. I'm happy with that, and I'm stoked that I've got a leaderboard Red Fox in this hunt. Now, of course I'm going to taximatize him. Taxi? Yeah, you know what I mean. I'm going to taxi it. Okay, guys, this will be the end of another football jamboree. We've been out here on Hirschfelden. And I am pretty stoked with that Red Fox. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you did. Leave me a comment, let me know what some of your best animals are on this reserve or any other reserve, it doesn't really matter. Let me know if you've had anything special lately.